Good morning, blessings, fresh butterflies. Happy Sunday. I'm out here this morning and I see it has been raining. Well, thank God for the rain. I wanted to come in and share the promises of God as it relates to our hope. Our first scripture is coming from Lamentations 3:21 through 25. This I recall to my mind, therefore have I hope. It is the Lord's mercies that we are not consumed, because his compassions fail not. They are new every morning. Great is thy faithfulness. The Lord is my portion, saith my soul. Therefore will I hope in him. The Lord is good unto them that wait for him, to the soul that seeketh him. Matthew 28:20, teaching them to observe all things whatsoever I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you always, even unto the end of the world. Hebrews 4:14-16. Seeing then that we have a great high priest that is passed into the heavens, Jesus, the Son of God, let us hold fast our profession. For we have not a high priest which cannot be touched with the feeling of our infirmities, but was in all points tempted like as we are, yet without sin. Let us therefore come boldly unto the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need. And we're going to do a bonus scripture coming from Hebrews 13:5. Let your conversation be without covetousness, and be content with such things as you have, for he has said, I will never leave you nor forsake you. May God's promises be manifested in your life. Make sure y'all enjoy y'all day on purpose. Push past and push through anything you have to do in order to enjoy your day, because we are reminded that the devil comes to steal, kill, and to destroy. But let us not forget that Jesus says, but I have come that you may have life, and life in abundance. So enjoy the abundance of God on this beautiful Sunday. And until my next video, let's remember to be good to ourselves and let's be good to one another, because it makes the world a much happier place. Blessings.